What?
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this. Whoa! Shit!
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Gotta go through. Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. Take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
Top.
All right, I'll give you some slack. Almost there, Lara! You got it!
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it.
Research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. A secret entrance. It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this. Oh no, they're already here. Got to get inside.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. That was too close. They're blasting their way in. Let's hope this works.
Thank you.
We made it, Dad.